Examination of deglutition or swallowing pattern. Examination of deglutition or swallowing pattern is also a part of functional examination. In this, we basically assess if the patient has a tongue thrusting habit. Tongue thrusting commonly occurs in people with retained infantile swallow pattern. How we assess is that when the patient is in the posterior rest position, we'll ask them to swallow and observe them. Swallow. If the patient has a retained infantile swallow pattern, then there will be anterior nodding of head and involvement of facial muscles when the patient swallows. Also, we'll observe the teeth when the patient swallows. Swallow. If the patient has a retained infantile swallow pattern, then the teeth will be wide apart when the patient swallows and the tongue will protrude in between the teeth. But since this is a patient with adult swallowing pattern, no such features are present.